Okay. This is gonna hurt me a lot more than it's gonna hurt you.
Let's do this.
Okay. I'm really afraid I'm not gonna be very good at this.
I'm a little afraid of that too, but I think we can do it.
Oh, God.
Okay.
What do I do? You know, jam the whole thing
hold
in?
It like
or
a
just
pencil.
Like the tip?
Hold it like a pencil.
Okay.
Hold it at a 90 degree angle to my skin, and then you just do it really quickly, like a dart. Really
okay.
Quick.
But I don't throw it in.
Should I just get Betsy to do this at the office? Because.
No, I can do this.
And don't forget, when you put the. After you put the needle in, just pull it out a tiny bit, check for blood. If there's no blood, then put the medicine in, okay?
Okay, but if there's blood, you know, like, I might pass out.
I know.
Like, for real.
There's not gonna be blood.
Okay, but if there is, you're gonna have a needle stuck in your butt, and I'm gonna be passed out on the ground. Maybe I should put some pillows down or something, like a stuntman has.
You know what? Am I just gonna do this?
I don't wanna hurt myself. Give me the needle.
No.
I'm gonna do this. Let's go. I'm ready.
I know.
Ready?
Do this.
On three. One.
Yeah.
Two.
Okay.
Two and a half.
One.
I'm sorry.
That hurt.
You said like a dart.
Well, not like a freaking javelin.
Okay, well, I'm sorry. What do I do now?
Pull it out a little bit. See if there's blood.
Okay.
Oh, that's hurting me.
Okay. No, but there's no blood.
Good. Then why don't you push the medicine in?
Okay. Can you be nice to me?
I have got a needle in my ass right now.
Okay. Here we go. Ready?
Ow.
Gross. Okay. It's so gross. Okay. The medicine's in.
Okay, great. What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm waiting. What do I do now?
Get yourself a ham sandwich. Pull it out!
Oh, there's blood, babe. Oh, there's blood.
Of course there's blood. You freaking stabbed
me. Oh, I don't feel good.
For God's sake.
Are you okay?
Yes!
Are you okay? I'm sorry.
Ugh.
I'm sorry, babe.
This is not gonna
so
work.
So much blood, babe.
Next time, I'm just doing it myself.
There's so much blood.
Ugh.
Are you worried
you
about how much blood you lost?
A champ. Okay, from now on, no more jerking off. What did you have for lunch today?
Hot dogs?
No, you can't do that anymore. You gotta start eating really, really well. You gotta have a diet high in zinc and antioxidants. We need to up your calcium intake, your vitamin D intake. All of that increases testosterone and sperm count.
Okay, good. I can eat all that.
And no more drinking, no more alcohol, no more caffeine, no more sodas.
What? Yes.
Really?
Yeah, seriously.
Sugar is bad, herbs, flaxseed, all that.
Babe, I love flaxseed.
Babe, you don't even know what flaxseed is. And you're going to have to switch to boxers.
What? No. That's a no-go, babe. I wear briefs. I need support.
Nope. Overheated testicles inhibit sperm production.
I know you have to say that at the hospital because you're a nurse, but at home, could you call them balls?
No.
Can't you say, like, your hot balls aren't good for making babies?
No hot balls, no hot saunas, no hot baths, no biking.
What? Babe, I bike to live. Babe, seriously, I have to wear briefs. Because otherwise my balls will start sagging. Have you ever seen my dad's balls?
Ugh, babe, don't talk to me about your dad's balls. I have to fuck you right now. It's only for a couple of months.
Would you go without a bra for a couple of months?
If it got me pregnant.
All right, fine. You don't have to scream at me.
You know, Brian, you're really stressing me out. And I'm not supposed to be stressed. It can get in the way of the cycle of ovulation.
I'm sorry, I guess I didn't realize this whole ovulation thing was happening right now.
Yeah, in the next couple of days.
Wait, if it's in the next couple of days, what's the hurry?
No, it's really good to have intercourse before you ovulate because it increases the chances for pregnancy. Those little guys can live up there for like 4 or 5 days.
Ew, really? It's kind of creepy.
What are you waiting for?
Oh, I don't know. I thought you were going to help me get this party started.
No. We got to do missionary position, baby. You got to be on top. It's better for penetration.
That just sounds lazy on your part, to
be
honest.
And, big guy, I got a newsflash for you. I have to have an orgasm because the contraction helps get the sperm up into the cervix.
Well, I'd like to see proof of that in writing, please.
Babe.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Do not shush me.
I am fantasizing. Try to pretend that you're not here.
Babe, I can do that for you if you want.
We have to be at the Jacobsons in 35 minutes, okay? I'm gonna have to lie here with my hips elevated for 20 minutes. It takes 9 minutes to get over there, which means we have exactly 6 minutes to get this done.
Oh, damn. All this sexy schedule talk's got me rock hard. Let's do this. You're really not gonna help? Fine. You can play at this game. Sexy.
Okay, stop.
What? No, you said you had to orgasm.
I know, I just did.
No, I don't think so. Usually when you orgasm, it's really loud and you swear a lot.
I know, but that's just for show, you know? I just didn't want to make any noise and push all the semen out.
What do you mean it's for show?
Because you like it.
But yeah. Oh, it just keeps getting better and better.
Okay, get out of me. Get out of me. Would you get me a pillow, please? Okay. Put it under my hips. I need to keep my hips elevated.
All right.
At a 30-degree angle for 20 minutes.
Why?
Oh, to keep the semen in.
Of course. Gotta keep that semen. What are you doing there?
I'm trying to relax my vaginal muscles, easing the cervical mucus flow so that the sperm gets to the egg more quickly and effectively.
Cool. Hey, could you do me a favor? Can you never use the phrase cervical mucus flow around me again? That'd be awesome.
Don't make me laugh. I don't want to spew out all your splooge.
Wait, so you'll say splooge, but you won't say balls? That doesn't make any sense. Should I go get dressed, or is that going to ruin this incredibly romantic moment we're having together?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I know this is all weird and crazy. I just really want to have a baby.
Me too. I'm figuring it out. I think this was the one.
You do?
I'm pretty sure I just dumped a baby inside you.
Oops.
You too. Alright, I'm gonna go get dressed.
Okay. No, stay.
Okay. What is that?
It's a tumor.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
That's right!